yeah, I actually know what I'm doing this time. It's cool, right? But I'm gonna be doing a skit about the last day of summer, because guess what? It's the last day of scumps. Hey guys, what's going on? We today are doing a skit about summer. Yeah! So, I actually know what I'm doing today. And for this skit, it's gonna be like, we're doing a bunch of cool things. Hey guys, how's it going? We are doing a skit about summer today, and I actually know what I'm doing. Yeah, first ever. Okay. Aiden, what? So, we're doing that, and the reason it, like, the reason we're doing the skit is because it's the last day of summer for me, so, yeah, let's just get into it before I make any more mistakes. And also, by the way, I am making a montage about the last day of summer down in the link below in the description on my second channel. So, the link will be for that exact video and also for my channel down in the description. So, check that out, and let's get on with the video. Alright guys, so it's the last day of summer. So, I'm thinking about doing something really cool like this. Roll the clip. Okay, maybe not that. What about this? And I do this every day.
1, 2, 3.
So maybe not that, but let's look at the comments. A challenge video? What? Why? I mean, it's a suggestion, so I'll take it. All right, let's do a challenge video then. What of? Alright, so we're outside with all of our ingredients. We have vegetable oil, and this is some type of challenge. I don't really know what it's called. Can't remember. But, like, maybe it's called the Death Cup Challenge. I don't know, but you put all this random stuff through a raffle in a hat, and you pick one out, and you put it in there. So this would be... all that good stuff. So, let's just do this. Alright. I got the thing full of stuff. Pick one. Mustard. Oh, gosh. Okay. Alright. I'm totally gonna puke. That's why I'm doing this outside. Ew, look at this. There's like stuff around the mustard. That's so gross. Okay. Ew! Okay. Done with that. Whatever. That's gross. Oh, I'm not putting that many, or that much in. I'm just gonna put it on top. Oh my gosh, I don't think that is healthy. Alright, sorry guys, the video cut out, but I poured less of the vegetable oil. I poured a little bit out because I don't think it's that healthy to have that much in there. Let's go for another one. Peanut butter. Oh jeez. I have to drink this. Oh, that's so disgusting. It's down there with the mustard. Deteriorating. Okay. Let's go for another one. Mayo! Come on! That smells so gross. I like mayo on my sandwiches, not in my drinks though. Okay, let's go for another one. Oh, I already had that. Ketchup! I'll put that back. Alright, ketchup! I'm just gonna put the last of the stuff in. Honey. Gross. Pickle juice. Even grosser. Oh! My gosh, I can't believe I'm doing this. Guys. Ooh. Okay, okay, okay. It smells like 3, 2, 1. This is for you guys. Doesn't actually. It smells horrible. The smell makes my stomach turn. The taste is very vegetable oily because I put. Let me stir it around. I'm not letting this be the end of this video. I threw up. I actually threw up. I don't want to show you that. Oh, no, no, no. No. That is so gross. That's the end of the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!
By the way, guys, oh, I'm still sick in the stomach from that. But by the way, during school, I'm only gonna be posting on the weekends on both channels. So yeah, I just wanted to tell you that. And also, the link for my second channel will be in the description. I already said that at the beginning of the video, but go check it out. It's a cool channel. So, yeah, but I'll see you guys in the next one. I hope you enjoyed this kind of skit, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye!